The Ghost XL Pro camera I got for recording videos of my biking comes with some accessories. Here you can see the Ghost branded attachment of this camera. The camera can be mounted on a smooth surface with provided two sticky mount attachments. Most action cameras comes with sticky mounts. Though Ghost cameras need universal adapter to be used with GoPro attachments. The curved sticky mount usually works well for motorcycle helmets. It would not hold securely on a vented helmet. That is why I bought this vented helmet mount strap from Drift. This mount strap can hold any Drift camera. The mount comes with four very long straps. Wow, there are many ways I could attach the mount to my helmet. Okay, first let's take out all four straps. The base of the mount has 8 slots to put straps through in any desirable direction. Here you can see the slots. Place the mount at the top of the helmet. The provided straps are long enough to go through any hole on my helmet. Let's pull the straps through the holes and under the padding of the helmet. This mount can fit on any vented helmet I can think of. Attach the strap to the mount. Adjust the tension of each strap after attaching all straps. The long ends of the straps can be trimmed off. Though I prefer to simply fold them in and secure the fold with sticky tape. This way I can reattach the mount to any other vented helmet in future if I needed to. Secure all four straps in the same way. Ta-da! It looks pretty cool to me. The mount feels solid. And more importantly, it holds the camera in the place. I already tried it on a couple 30 miles long rides. This Drift mount strap works great. I have more to say about the Ghost XL Pro camera in a different video. Have fun and happy rides!